Riders and drivers are safer than spectators in rally and motocross competitions, despite the widespread belief that these sports are deadly. In this sense, the world body FIA and the local governing body FMU are participating in the Road Safety Campaign Week. The world body organizes this yearly marketing drive through a number of local federations in an effort to raise community awareness of road safety. A zebra crossing was also painted at Old Kampala Road next to Aga Khan School.
Thank you very much. Yes.
The FMU is spearheading this campaign in collaboration with other partners such as Consult Africa, which was represented by Mabel Tomosange, Edwin Atuhira representing Jubilee Insurance, Aga Khan School, and Godwin Katshabe from Ministry of Road and Transport. Reynold Chibida stated that FMU safety is the top priority this year, and the campaign is getting a lot of traction.
So we are looking at how we can move safety from competition to the roads through the change of attitudes of little children. When you teach a little child the way to behave, they will never depart from that path. And we know the Bible has talked about that. So we are going to try and see that we move this project from Safe School Zones project, which is an FIA project using the IRAP tool. We'll go assessing the various schools and see what are the gaps of road safety. Are there road signs? Is the zebra crossing there? Is the walkway, the pavements, how are they being used? Are they being used by border borders? Are they even in place? And with our engagement with the Ministry of Works and Transport, UNRA, and KCCA, we want to see that some of these things are replaced with our help.
This campaign has been joined by the young lads Jamara Makumbi, who rides in 65cc, and Jenan Makumbi, who rides in 50cc. Among the riders who surfaced to be part of the anti-campaign against accidents, the global regulatory organization FIA is using this week's safety campaign to raise awareness of road safety through FMU.